So here I am in northern Bosnia, I think. Don't know where, find out. Okay, right, I feel like I'm waterfall chasing. I'm in Jajce, or this is Jajce, in Bosnia. After deciding where to go in, this looks like the spot. The other waterfall is super beautiful, but we couldn't figure out a way to get in, so I figured safety first. And we heard about this spot, so we came here. A lot of people come here in the summertime.
And I leave you with this. There is so much more to life than meets the eye if you choose to seek it. The seeker becomes the finder of so much more than we thought was possible. Most of us are raised to follow the familiar, predictable path. You can go to school, choose a career, and then, if you are lucky, you earn a sabbatical, maybe a rise. This experience defines us, but it is not us. There is much more to our existence than that, to who we are in our depth, our soul, and in accessing that soul, we find that our minds and our bodies are capable of so much more. We are beings of light who, by birthright, own our own minds and souls. This is time to wake up to the true power we each possess within us. By consciously connecting to our reptilian brain, previously believed to be inaccessible, we have arrived to a new frontier, that of the brain over body consciousness. The consciousness allows you to truly trust your judgment based on intuition and instinct. I arrived at these insights by going into the cold water, by reconditioning my mind and body to reject the primordial prehistoric feeling that the cold is our enemy and that we have to make fire to sit in the cave and combat it. We have nothing to combat but our own conditioning and fear.